some of us, how old we are, how regular we are with our salah, yet we have not made an effort to understand the meanings of what we utter in salah. Wallahi, it is an insult. We don't even know what is meant by Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen, Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim, Maliki Yawm Al-Din. Some people do not know the meaning. And some people do not think of the meaning when they are uttering these words. So what value do you have? How is your heart going to be impacted? Look at the hearts of those who were the Sahaba radiallahu anhum. When they heard a single verse, their lives changed.